Czech Republic and Slovakia took to the ice in the youth hall for their first preliminary round match in the women's ice hockey. Both teams had excited fans bringing their support all the way to Lillehammer. The Czech Republic, playing in red, appeared the stronger team in the earlier stages. The first goal came from the Czech Republic when Martina Exnerova slipped this past Slovakia's goalkeeper, Andrea Rusinova. The goal seemed to spur the Slovakian team on, and Dominika Sedlakova's break took the Czech defence by surprise. Patricia Agostinova converted Slovakia's first shot on goal to bring them level. The Czech Republic then faced disappointment as this goal was disallowed for a player being in the field or inside the blue goalkeeper crease. The match opened up in the second period with both teams struggling to keep possession. The next goal came from the Czech Republic, at first saved by Rusinova, but eventually finding the back of the net. The score now 2-1, and it would end 2-1. With 8 seconds to go, Slovakia called a timeout in a last attempt at levelling the scores for a chance of a win on penalties. But the face-off was barely played before the final whistle was blown. A win and 3 points for the Czech Republic in their first preliminary group match.
I think it was a good match and we play really good, I think, but it can be better.
It's been really hard match for us and we made our best and it wasn't enough. We must train a lot and we'll win. We must be first.